Wait a minute, Finn. Go on inside, son. I'll be there in a minute to tuck you in. Go on, it's all right. Go. Come into the shed. Come in and shut the door. Are you afraid? What?
You.
Only demons should fear me. And you're not a demon, are you? The angel said you were.
I can't believe that. I won't. You're my son, and I love you more than my own life. You know what's funny about all this, Fenton? I'm afraid of you. Get down there.
I don't want to do this, Fenton, but I have to. I had to kill a man tonight. I can't let that happen again.
Dad, I promise I won't tell.
I can't trust you. I wish I could. Now go on.
Dad, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry too, Fenton, but this has to be done. Now you get on down there, or I'll put you down there myself.
But Dad...
Go! Stay down here until you see the truth.
Please, Dad, no! Please!
Pray to God, Fenton.
Dad, no!
Pray for a vision.
Please, no!
Only he can help you now.
No. I have to tell you, Dad. No. Please! Please, it's